อิมกันเดี๋ยวบุญยีดิแต่คุณไปจำจำ
And welcome everyone to England's Northwest. The action soon to get underway here at Old Trafford. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me here on the commentary box for complete coverage is Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, we know, Derek, when you're doing anything, not just in sport, things become a lot easier when you're full of confidence. After that opening game win, this lot should be full of the joys of spring. Another 3 points today, and it's a belter of a start.
Bruno. And a fine cross. Yep. That's clear. Radu. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing play to continue. How can he take them on and beat them? Options in the middle. Radu. Ramos. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Ryan.
ชิบิ one.
And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here.
Up.
Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Terrific block there. And a chance to whip it in here. Cho. He's given us away. And a formative challenge.
Able
to close down the shot.
Dijaga tinggi.
And he's fired over the corner. Punched clear.
Belakang dulu.
Ryan. Cho. Ryan. Radu.
Ryan.
A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Cahill.
Kanan.
Panda.
Woman.
Dylan. Ramos. Cahill.
Runner belakang. Lawak je depan ni.
Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead.
They got a new.
He's given a corner.
Slow box. Okay.
Played into the center of the box and punched away. Lucci. Cho. Tremendous block.
Dapat ke Medi? Nak ada
sangat. Possibilities.
Nice. Oh, penalty.
See, this is probably the best angle. He's picked his spot, he didn't change his mind, and the keeper's got no chance.
That thing was awesome.
Cahill.
Belakang Ian.
Now, what can they do from here? They do pass the ball with authority.
Nice,
well, possession ceded. Lucci.
Bruno.
Radu.
Ibi tengah.
And teammates to play it too. Well, good play to stop the ball going in.
Jaga depan hujung.
Bruno. And he read it superbly. The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them. And with the pace they've got in
mind,
making sure that there were no straps to feed on for the attackers. Given the ball away unnecessarily. Can he take advantage? And he clears it out of harm's way.
Belakang dia, kalau tak ada.
Cavani. Two. And players waiting in the center. Run it magnificently and intercepted.
Aku dia.
Radu. Moves it away. Yeldel. Ryan. Bad pass.
What you?
They do like to press whenever they can.
Wait, do not on hang up.
Just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages.
Wait, that did they get a bit of humidity?
And that will do it for the first half here at the Theatre of Dreams.
Yeah.
Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins.
Tengah ramai.
Dylan. Cahill.
Kanan. Semua di kanan.
Very much in his repertoire. Could play it in.
Baik, pemain di
Bruno.
Nice.
Yeldel.
Biru. Alah, pegang dia. Hidup pula. Sama kau dia tak ada. Ian ada. Alah, kuatnya.
And a throw in forthcoming.
Dapat ke kawan? Baik.
Well, the perfect tackle really. And now
mak orang dia. Dia pening.
Ramos. Really good interception.
Kanan ramai.
Panda.
The
visitors have totally controlled possession. However, after that, the coach will be disappointed with what they've produced. They need to be a little bit more clinical in front of goal.
Excellent block. Trailing as they are, they must make good use of this
corner. Belakang kosong. Belakang.
In. Well cleared away.
Awas. Nice now.
Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming.
Baik, Yen.
Yeldel.
Belakang lo. Belakang lo.
And that's an important intervention. Cho. Just the challenge that was
required. Belu, tengah tengok. Eh.
I must say, this looks promising.
Oh, see, gini. Baik, atas.
Mopping up defensively.
Moran. Nice.
Disappointing pass.
Alah, pass.
And there to intervene.
Nice. Tepi tu.
Deserves credit for winning the ball back.
Nice.
Now he must favour the cross.
Nice.
Giving it a try. Still could be dangerous.
Dapat Yan. Kiri. Belakang Yan.
Pele.
Go. Aku takut.
Yeldel. Cavani. Ryan. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Belu. Tengok rana. Aku ada.
Radu. Slipshod nice. Passing. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game.
Malam jauhnya.
A chance to whip it in.
Baik, awas.
Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up.
CB1. Oi, follow.
And that is going to be a free kick. And he whips it in. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Lucy belakang kau ada. Alah. Cepat. Nice arm. Hijau.
Chance to finish.
From
a very difficult angle, but that didn't bother him in the slightest.
Arm.
Well, here here's the replay now, and I suggest the goalkeeper doesn't take a look at this. He's had an absolute nightmare. Shouldn't be scoring from that angle.
Well, a second goal for them here. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, the cross played over, but ultimately up a cul-de-sac. And across the touchline, so a throw in here.
Go, Mehdi, habis kan?
Can they exploit the space out wide?
A nice, sloppy man. Pass. Apa di tengah? Baik. Terlepas.
Magnificent challenge to win it back.
Baiklah.
Well, let's look at this again. Magical football on the break. Surprises
me.
When you get that close to the keeper, you need to do something special. And he delivers. Absolutely brilliant. Lovely dink.
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Over the touchline for a throw in.
Depan je medit. Balik depan eh.
And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Is it going to end up being productive for them? Lost possession. Now can they counter clinically? Dangerous looking attack. He made it look simple, really.
Sibiade. Sini, ala dia lock in. Nice end, thank you. Tekan, tengah dah. Tengah dulu. Wait.
Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging.
Tengah.
It's a good looking ball in behind. And danger still. And he opted for subtlety with the chip. Just over.
Well, I wouldn't take the chip on, but he did. He's a bit unlucky, to be honest with you, Derek.
Who made it?
Well, the referee has instructed the fourth official to put 2 minutes on the board.
Baiklah, buka.
This looks promising. A wonderful
Alamak.
Intervention.
Panjanglah akhir.
Blows for full time. It ends at a victory for the home team.
Tak gambar,
no complaints from the fans here.
FC12 sekelas. Hehehehe.